The Marines are deadly when they can get their equipment to work.